How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
Together. We've had to rely on each other without having our parents about.
My mother made the most delicious alohot.
Revelio.
It's a good thing the Allery is waiting.
Revelio.
Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates a limited imagination, in my opinion.
Rockborough's famous for someone having a pet troll and not much else.
night. I prefer the latter. It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Crancroft.
One less poacher in the wizarding world. Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Thank you.
Nothing to do now but keep going. Waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
Revelio.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio! Revelio!
Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But no risk, those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Revelio.
I wonder how big this place is.
Revelio.
These rooms must have something to do with opening this door. I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here.
Revelio.
I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio.
I'm not gonna touch those. Ugh.
Revelio. Revelio.
That platform ought to be able to float straight to me. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loop, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio! Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio.
Potato. Ugh. Shame you're so foul. Another puzzle. But if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I. symbol is hidden somewhere. Revelio. 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 Glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Revelio. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio. Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Incendio. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself with this. Glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Incendio! Revelio. Eight legs is simply too many. Revelio. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Revelio! Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Accio. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Revelio. Accio. Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Revelio.
Revelio. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't have what the hell the bridge jacked. Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Revelio! Revelio. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loop. I'll need to look around for the symbol.
must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. Revelio. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Revelio. I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Revelio! Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here.
is this place? Revelio.
Can it be?
Revelio. It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book? Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book. Accio! Revelio!